Hello, in this video, I will show you how to model a Doric Greek column using Fusion 360. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks.